Hi, we're Dominski and Doyle, and it's time for another edition of The D-List. All right, this story comes from Florida, and I have to warn you, there are multiple reports of this incident, and they all differ slightly, so the details might not be accurate all put together.
Poorly sourced.
It was multiple sources.
Right.
There's this man. He's being investigated on sexual battery of his 21-year-old girlfriend. At least one report calls her his girlfriend.
Okay.
And you know how he gets out of it? He shows them his phone. What's on his phone, you're asking? Pictures and videos. Pictures and videos of what, you're asking? Pictures and videos of the girlfriend having sex with dogs. Didn't see that coming, did you?
No. I thought it was going to be documenting their relationship.
No. And one report says intercourse, one says oral. But in any case, the woman was having sex with dogs, and now she's been charged, and the guy's been let off the hook entirely. He threw her under the bus. Oh, you're going to bust me, are you? Well, I got pictures of her with a dog.
Brighter, shinier object for the prosecutor's office. Oh, let's go that way.
All right, listen to us weekdays 2 to 7, New Jersey 101.5.